A home intruder was shot and killed today in Escambia County, Florida. It happened about 5 this evening on James Taylor Lane just off of Detroit Boulevard. Deputies say the intruder, a man armed with a knife, kicked his way into a house. Deputies say this appears to be a stand-your-ground case.